Police in Silver Spring Township, Cumberland County, say they now know the source of the blood found on a street last weekend. Police say a man came forward after seeing the coverage yesterday, not realizing all this was going on. He told police while walking home from a high school football game on Ashburg Drive Friday night, he had a medical emergency and then fell and hit his head. He said he went home and took care of himself.